Oh, it was like a phenomenal experience. We had so much fun, and it was both of our senior debuts together. So we got to perform in a huge, beautiful arena in front of a bunch of people, with our coaches also there with us. So we had a lot of fun. So originally in 2019, we had a tryout together and started, you know, just skating together. And then COVID hit and Rishi actually had to go back home to China and was stuck there for about a year and a half. So then back in the fall of 2020, that's when we started skating together again. So we had a little bit of a break and then we're able to come back together and finally compete. The UD skating rink is like a high performance training center, so they offer ice from 6 a.m. to 6:20 p.m. So we really have the opportunity to skate when it works with our schedules, and there's phenomenal coaches there that, you know, are Olympians, competed at Worlds internationally, that have so much experience that we were able to learn from. It also has two sheets of ice, a ballet room, a workout room, so a ton of resources that we were able to take advantage of.
Yeah, and then Professor Jeff Schneiden, he's a physical therapy professor, and then he also helped me to heal my knee, heal my ankle and my back. It was very helpful.
I graduated with a human services degree, with a clinical services concentration and a dance minor.
My major was sport management, and I also had a dance minor.
We had to compete in a qualifying series, which started in the summer. So over the summer, we competed in three competitions where we had to, you know, try to reach the highest score that we could get. And that score and placement in our, like in the East Coast, Midwest, and Pacific, the top teams in those sections would qualify for the US Ice Dance Final that was held in November. And then at the Ice Dance Final, we had to place in the top five to qualify for the US Championships. So we had the same routines, both our rhythm dance and free dance, that we've been working on this whole season. So it was really just about like perfecting the routine the best we could, getting the highest levels on elements. And we also have like GOE, so like trying to get higher GOEs in all those elements. It's the like your execution of elements and like how well you do it, like the expression, the power, all of that. It was a really cool feeling to be out there in that big arena, and you're right, it was like the next level. We were competing against like three-time Olympians and competitors on like the world stage and Grand Prix. So for us, it was just a real honor to be there competing aside all these amazing athletes. And it was in front of like a really great crowd, and also like all our friends and family were able to cheer us on from afar. So we had a lot of fun.
I think we did well on the rhythm dance. We had several changes before the championship. We mainly focused on the head and arms and the other synchronization stuff.
Yeah, and our rhythm dance was a Latin theme, so all the teams had to do a routine to different Latin styles. So it was really about showing like the Latin rhythm throughout our three different pieces that we skated to.
Our freedance music was The King and I, and then my coach Colin told me that like we need to interpret the story, so we need to tell the story like who is the king and who is the who,
I'm like,
yes. And at the last part of our program, the choral step sequence, I heard like many audience was clapping with the music. So I think that was that shows we really tell the story.
That was really cool to have like the audience start like clapping along and getting really into the program, because we could feel it from on the ice, and like the ending was the best part. I think for me, it had always been a dream to be able to go at the senior level to the U.S. Championships and to be able to qualify in our first season together and go with Rishi was just like, it's always going to be a memory that I remember. And I'm just like proud of the hard work that we put in to be able to compete at that level.
I really enjoy the moment, like the moment during our program. I think like be there, it was my dream.
For me, it was the ending of the free dance, because like we hit the ending post and she's like fist bumping, and then we like ran for a big hug to kind of like celebrate, and then kind of just like took a minute to look around at like the audience in this big arena that we're like, we just did that, we just performed in. So that was the moment for me, just to be like, wow, like we really, we're out there and did it.
Besides our head coach, Colin Stasia, we also have another two coach, they're Susie and Sasha. So during our program, they usually like to say like bend, push, and then smile, and then you know, be performance. And then so during the competition, I feel like they were watching the TV, or like Sasha was there also, and then I really pushed in choral step sequence, both choral step sequence, like in rhythm than on free dance. And then I also like bended more on the place that they were talk about. I think I'm going to move forward. I'm going to like get married and then go to work, you know, just move to the next stage of my life.
Yeah, so Rishi's actually headed home to China this week to move forward in this next chapter. And I'm staying in Delaware. I'm currently working at UD for the Center for Disability Studies. And then I'm also coaching. So I'm the head coach of the UD club figure skating team. So still staying involved in the skating community. And yeah, just moving forward, but we'll always remember, you know, our competition season, so.